How did you spend your off day?
I slept in. It was lovely. I watched some New York Knicks tape. Watched a little bit of football. Grabbed a late lunch. Came back and watched another Knicks game and ordered some dinner. It's a lovely day.
What do you think of the Knicks?
They're a good team. We got some big guys that are going to be a challenge for us. I think our team will be up for that challenge. They're a talented team.
How would you assess KCP this year and how important is it?
We've been great. Obviously, it's always. It's always a challenge when you come to a new team, and he's one year here. I think he's done a really nice job of playing the way that we want him to play. He's been a big part of our defense, turning around and competing on that end of the floor with the way that he gets after it on defense. I feel like he's just going to keep getting better and better for us with the comfort level of being here and getting used to the way we want to play. Difficult, but it's just come through practice and time. It's nothing. It's not like it's learning the entire new offense or anything like that. It's more just what we're looking for, what we're valuing, what his teammates. You learn your teammates' strengths or weaknesses and where you can help them out, where they can help you out. All that stuff just takes time.
I knew you guys saw kind of privately Brandon. Strides last year. It's the last month or so kind of really reinforced what you guys saw privately. It's just kind of really starting to focus on the core for you guys.
Yeah, I think with him, as an organization, we would tell you we knew this is where he was going to go. We just didn't know when. So it's nice to see him starting to have that transfer over the games and doing it on the big stage. So it definitely gives our team. Our team a little extra confidence, and he seems to be playing with a lot of confidence.
And it's got to be, you mentioned it, but like last year, you're struggling like that, kind of game after game. I mean, I imagine as much as it helps the team see it, it's got to be big for an individual to kind of see the work translate, right? Because if you're doing the work, it's going to be hard.
It's great for him, and I think it's great for all the guys because they all see how hard he works too, and it's simple answer for a lot of a lot of things that need either to improve on or things that need fixing, and that's hard work. And he sets that example, I think, for the team.
Do you think it's a matter of things just clicking for him, or is he playing differently than the way he's playing?
No, he's just clicking. He's 20 years old. He only started half the season last year. He got into a really nice rhythm late. Worked his tail off all summer. Got hurt right before training camp. Didn't really do a lot of our training camp stuff, and now he's just kind of finding his rhythm. And it takes everyone in this league a different amount of time to have the game slow down a little bit to get used to the size and strength of everyone out there. And I think he's just kind of adjusting to that right now.
Are you preaching him maintaining what he's currently doing and keep doing it better, or are you trying to add more as he's showing he can handle it this season? Or is there more you're asking him that you weren't asking a month ago?
As far as when he's playing, like in the games, or the way he works?
Probably what he's working on and in games.
It's all about repetition. So he's going to, even today after practice, and B. Kiefer over there getting their spot shots, their shots off the dribble. They're going to keep doing what they're doing and just get better and better and better at it. That'll continue to open up the rest of his game for him.